We're staying in Koyasan at this temple lodging, which is the only type of lodging available in this part of the region. You can see here our meal, vegetarian, being set out for us. This is a typical Japanese dining setup. So, what's for dinner? So it looks like there's some pickled vegetables. It's all very nicely set up. Some tempura, some noodles, tofu. No meat here. It looks like there are a few people staying here tonight.
Thank you.